The good news from heaven today. Alleluia, alleluia. If you remain in my word, you will truly be my disciples. And you will know the truth, says the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to St. John. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus said to his disciples, "If you know me, then, you will also know my Father. From now on, you do know him, and have seen him." Philip said to Jesus, "Master, show us the Father, and that will be enough for us." Jesus said to him, "Have I been with you for so long a time, and you still do not know me, Philip? Whoever has seen me has seen the Father. How can you say, 'Show us the Father'? Do you not believe that I am in the Father, and the Father is in me? The words that I speak to you, I do not speak on my own. The Father who dwells in me is doing his works. Believe me, that I am in the Father, and the Father is in me, or else, believe, because of the works themselves. Amen, amen, I say to you, whoever believes in me will do the works that I do, and will do greater ones than these, because I am going to the Father. And whatever you ask in my name, I will do, so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you ask anything of me in my name, I will do it." This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.